Look at all of these names, guys. 27 named storms so far. The season goes through November 30th. Ada, we could be looking at it on the map. That would tie us with 2005 as the most named storms. 28 is the record. That wave there will drift westward, and when it gets here Sunday night, Monday, looking like it wants to develop. Hurricane Center's all pretty bullish on this, saying 70% chance that it develops. High pressure to the north. This time of year, we look underneath it and look what's happening, right? Here comes another high pressure right over top of it. This develops. Now, some models were taking this off to the west. More models are starting to drift this to the north as we get going into late next week. That's something that we need to watch. And of course, we're going to be doing it for you. Thursday of next week is that time frame right there. This is going to change. The models are so far out, but guys, yeah, that's something we need to keep an eye on. Remember, the season's not over yet. We got to go all the way through the end of November.